Measuring pasture dry matter production helps quantify feed supply throughout the year. Data can be collected once, or preferably over an extended period, so it can be accumulated and summarised by season and eventually by year. There are several methods of pasture data collection, like using a plate meter, a pasture probe, or harvesting herbage with the cut and dry method.